Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Ahem, excuse me. My name, as always, is Center. And what am I center of? Again, I am back to being the center of Do Not Feed the Monkeys. Let us jump right in. Now, when we get back in, there may or may not be an issue with recording, because when I stopped the recording last episode, it caused me to miss a conversation with our friend, the masked something monkey keeper? No, the masked... Oh, never mind. We're back. Okay, we're good. The problem was erased. The gaming gods have smiled upon me today, and we are good, 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 good. Let's carry on. The landlady will be back today. Ooh, manager, good job indeed. I think you have a natural talent for standing in one place without doing anything. Here's your pay. Okay. What do we have? We have takeaway, we have that. Wait, what do I need? Oh, we got something on here. Oh, hello. Yep, yep. This is worse than tobacco seed, probably. Hey, hello, how are you? Hello. How's it going? How did your first few days go? I'm doing great. I've almost reached the top. Masked maiden, that's what it was. By the way, have you fed them yet? Fed who? The monkeys. You'll see, we're not supposed to talk about this, but nearly everyone does it. Almost every one of us feeds the monkeys. It's very tempting, my friend. Plus, paying for the cages is very expensive. What does the cost of the cages have to do with it? Damn it, do I have to spell everything out to you? The monkeys are a good source of income, if you're clever and know how to feed them. You have to be very discreet, though, if you don't want to run into problems. Oh yeah, I'm a duck. Quack, 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 quack. Exactly, you know how it is. If they catch you, you're out. And then there's the police to worry about. If the monkeys figure it out and report you, they could end up bringing the whole club down. Okay, I don't need to know about the top, because I'm a... Yeah, let's ask about the top. What? Quack, 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 quack. The top of the pyramid, my friend. The club is divided into levels. Yes, I know, I know. Emails, gotcha. And only a chosen few make it to the very top. Only they get to see the cage of the great primate. I wonder if that's the president. I bet that's the president. I still haven't gotten anyone to tell me what it is, but it's gotta be something huge. Huge. Sounds pretty good, right? Quack, quack, quack. The organization has told me that they're happy with me, that my progress is very good. I can practically taste the cage of the... Do you really want to be tasting the cage of the great primate? I'll let you in on the big secret when I get there. I've got... Okay, go back to what you were doing. By the way, did you take my advice? Take care of yourself. Don't let yourself go, or things could go south for you. I have. And try not to eat junk food. I haven't been. Get some exercise. Does that include work? Go to the supermarket and make sure you get enough sleep. We'll talk later. Okay, now, let's check this email. Cage recording available. We're pleased to inform you for the modest sum of $20 you can add to Monkey Vision's recording add-on. Ooh, we can start recording the primates. Important study, and we request special collaboration as the observer of Cage 3. Please reply to this email with the following. If you know the answer to the following question. What is the telephone number of the person responsible for the event taking place in Cage 3? Deal of the day, hungry on pizzas. Okay. Which one's Cage 3? Nobody's talking this. Okay. How much do I owe them? I don't know. Ooh! Our plant's blooming! Okay, this is cage 3? I assume so. Ooh! This is our new cage. Oh, is there anything else going on in here? Jesus, this camera is... Oh, here we go. Oh, our favorite Führer is back. How quick the time goes. Yes, yes, of course. Now, let's see. Mr. Stettler, right? Yes, I am him. How is your health today? Tired. My body is sick and broke, you know? And your mood? Okay, somebody's knocking. Oh, hello. Don't make me waste my time. I have exam for business school. Okay, $90? I don't have $90? Back tomorrow afternoon. Okay. Depressing. Remembering always the past, those glorious days. People adoring me, the multitudes following me. And now, look at me. According to my notes, Mr. Stettler, you used to take care of kittens. Yes, yes, sure. What I was saying. That is what I was saying. Those kittens, they follow me and love me. Oh, it is very late, no? Yeah, sure thing. Oh, I wish I could figure out opinion past. Was glorious opinion mine? Opinion, values, ideals, opinion, nope. Oh god, who is it? Oh, hello. I bring a package.
I bring a package for apartment 16. Bring a pack. Yep, that's here. Well, take
package. Hello. At least they're not the nudes that other guy was planning on making her take. Oh god. I hope things work out for you. I hope they do. Okay. Well, we got a little. Yeah, so I don't think we're gonna get... Unless it's August Hinkle opinion? Oh no, ideals. There's, because there should be something. We'll cancel you, because we're done talking to you. Very grateful, generous old man. Oh shoot, I don't know what happened. Damn it. Okay, whatever. I wish... Oh, no, I need to work. Nope. I need more than $42. 84. Gotcha. Okay. How much money do we have? 124. Good, we got enough for... Okay, we're gonna go eat something. Chicken. Yogurt. And sleep, we'll spend some time doing some scrapbooking. Yeah, you're close, but what about number 3? Visitors and bust. Is there anything just bust? Visitors. I wish there was something we could do for, number 3. Yeah, because it's just nothing. All the cages are in the coop. I don't have access to night vision, so that's just doing nothing. Okay, let's broaden hunger past. That's the exact same thing. Nothing to click on. Okay. Oh, there's a plane. Damn it. What can we buy? A new cage? Oh, we need the money. Oh, can we click on anything on this plane? No. It's just going on through. I think we're gonna have to work again. No. Okay. Yep. Yep. Great. Nothing there. Yes. $42, sure, why not? It pays the bills, you know? It pays the bills. Now. Hey, WTF are you doing here? Naturally. The underachiever who carries the brush and glue around all day. Well, here's some change. Get yourself something nice. Fine, whatever. Don't care. Need more camera. Actually, need sleep. Yes. And then we can pay the rent. Minimum amount of sleep. Sleep is for the weak. I'm kidding. Get your sleep, kids. 2 days until valuation. That's fine. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, wait, we got... Hello. Hey. Oof, I had to stretch my legs. I sweat so much in my easy chair that I've got a rash around. Well, you know. Come on, what is it you want?
A whack, 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 whack.
You see, I just heard on TV that you have to be very careful to avoid getting heatstroke, so I have to go down and buy some cold beer. You wouldn't have a few bucks to lend me, would you? I have 166. You know what? We're gonna be happy. We're gonna be, you know, here you go. Thanks, Belle. I knew I could count on you. I'm going back to my pub. He's not even like, oh yeah, I'm going to get that, So, is there anything that's just... nothing is happening. Okay, so we've got $160. $42, that's poster hanging, potato chip taster, poster hanging, actually, potato chip, nope, oh, god, it's so easy to get chucked. Okay, let's get some food, shall we? You know what, how much is delivery? Hot dog, $6, no, we'll go get some fruit, yogurt, chicken. It's expensive, but it's healthy. Okay, so that's 25, and we'll still have enough for money. We might actually get an extra. That'll be $40. Okay. We'll quickly go down to the supermarket, get that food, come back, and then do some more monkey watching. Oh. I guess they did capture. Chickens are back out. Small plane. I'm not uninstalling anything. There's just nothing to click on in this one. It's so boring. Okay. When was she coming by? Where is the time? Okay, so we've still got enough for rent. That's all good. That's all we need. But we also need... That's $38. Free food. It'll give us money and it'll pay for... We'll pay for rent and an extra cage, which is what we need. Oh, hello. Congratulations, see that you're very modified mixing up this. Gobbling up. Congratulations. I see that you are very motivated gobbling up that mix of starch and oil and other stuff. You must have a hollow leg. And that's what makes you a great professional. Come back whenever you want. Okay, what the hell was on? Oh, she came while I was away. Whatever. Okay. Okay. You know, I wish something would happen. Because nothing is happening. All I have is visitors. Oh, something's happening. Should we start recording? Okay, so I guess I just recorded a small bit. Okay, we get it. I mean, yes, he's expressing his feelings, but we just want those yellow... Hello? Oh, that was me getting hungry. God, I thought there was a dog in my apartment. Oh yeah, we never looked at this. Drug and health problem... Walker, confident of his victory, heatwave again, and rates of inequality among the poor are in historic lows. Anything about Fredonia? Nurse. Maybe I could Google nurse. Search. Nope, okay. No, I want a camera. Oh my god, they're just gonna repeat the same thing over and over until I find it, aren't they? Mm-hmm. Google Miss Statler?
Ooh.
Oh. The most common names. Let's Google depressed. Depressed August Hinkle. VHS tape propaganda. Bloodthirsty August Hinkle. Same thing, but something else might have popped up. Oh, here we go. Is he? Oh, we got two mail. Okay. Dear member, for the purpose of enhancing our database on animal behavior, we request your voluntary collaboration as the observer of Cage 5. If you reply to this email, if you can answer the following question. What address is where Cage 5 is located? Yay, and then 50% off coffee. Where's it? Oh, we get it, you're hungry. Oh wait, do I have his address? Do I have his address? I don't believe so. What is his address? Oh, I need to call him, don't I? Let's Google Mr. Statler. Okay, Mr. Statler, old man. Mr. Statler. Venerable senior. Venerable senior? Oh, here we go. Smiles for seniors. And a number. Great. Okay, so we got some. A new care program for senior citizens required. Created, I mean. Let's call. Good, we're getting some. Oh my god, even in game we're having to deal with automated. Two! Statler. Apologies, Mr. Statler. Why is he an exclamation mark upside down? Oh, come on. Less loudly. Mr. Statler. Oh boy, Mr. Statler. Yes. Daniel Statler. Okay. It just... Oh, ha ha ha. It just works with old people. Want to make a complaint. Oh, hardy ha ha. Oh, come on! Yes. I wonder how many times I can keep complaining. Ah, it's just gonna repeat. Don't like speaking machines. Oh my god, I got played! I got played! Who the hell is playing that damn music? Oh, I can sell it. Let's eat some chicken, an apple, another chicken. Yeah. Just eat it all. You're good. What was the email? There's an email recording the address, not the... Okay, let's... Oh wait, we can Google Daniel Statler. I mean, sorry, Prowl Daniel Statler. And his address and his number. Hell yes! Okay, we can get some money. Good. We can answer it. It is 45 Sunnyside Street. In a few hours, Yep, okay, good. Don't care. Special study in cage 3 of the person responsible. I would not know. Let's call him in the morning. I don't think he'd be too happy. Oh, I wonder what would happen if we did call him now. No. I just wanted to... Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, well, that's fine. That's fine! Let's go get some sleep. Yeah, let's make it 7 hours. Nope. Okay, so we're just staying in all day. We got 228, so that's all good. Are we drinking coffee? Apparently we are. Does it increase our food as well, but just decreases our health? Yes! We got $70. Okay, so that's probably where the 220, you know, our total came to. No other emails. Okay, we good. Let's try... Oh, what? It's still dark there? Huh. Let's buy some more cages. We need to do that. We can afford to buy 2 new cages, and then we'll still have enough rent. We have no food, but we can survive for a little bit. Yep, one more day, I just need... Okay, so President Walker's only electoral rival is his own wife. Oh, I'm so sorry, man. Unhappy voters accuse Walker of manipulating the nomination of the opposition's party's candidate. We can only vote for Walker or his wife now. It's a disgrace. Okay, that's understandable. That is fair enough. Hughes should... says the country should opt for political continuity. Fair enough. The third sunless tanning Olympics left... 1 dead and 2 injured this week? Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, damn. Open house at the CIA? SIA. Mm-hmm. The State Intelligence Agency held its traditional picnic with the press. Hey, that's nice. Yes. Okay, so we're not leaving the house. This is cool. Oh, here we go. Okay, so he's not home yet. Oh, wait. That is train. Satellites. Nothing new. Oh, goddammit, it was empty for a second. Okay, so windmill. Road, barn, hills, lake, nope, nothing to click on. Okay, so we've got nothing else to click on. I don't want to be record. Do we want to record that? I don't know. Nope. Oh, okay, so we can't record that one. Let's check you. 50% off pizzas. Okay. Submit your usual order. No. Oh, it's 18. Okay, let's get one for $9. Yes. Okay, so 1 hour. Good. We're staying indoors anyway, so it's all good. Food eats faster than your digestive system. Classic. Now, I just need the number of whoever's here, but it doesn't seem to be giving one. You're still dark for some reason. Oh, we got trains, planes. Okay, let's see what we can get out of this. Antique locomotive was going to oh, hello. Package! 36? No. How did you... Oh. Okay, so he's not the best. Oh, a plant bloomed a little. That is one of the worst hunger sound effects I've ever heard. Okay, so the antique locomotive was going to derail sooner or later. All those...
Greetings. My motorcycle is guided by destiny. No one ever knows the road until it becomes one's own road. Well, the GPS helps too. Here's your order. Here's a tip. Because I don't want to piss off that guy. Consider this. The air watches us, touches us, and speaks to us. But it's invisible. Does anyone know its name? It knows yours. I'll be back. What? I gave you a tip. I don't know if that was threatening or not. Okay, let's Google antenna. Antenna. Intimate Antenna, Life on the Air was also the name of a legendary TV reality show that was cancelled due to the epidemic of fleas and yellow fever that swept through the house as the set for its 13th season. Oh my god, okay. So, we got nothing else that could come up. Let's see. Cage 8. Which town is Cage 8 in? Okay, well, Cage 8 is a bit of a... Okay, so nothing. Let's try Antique Locomotive and Antenna. The old hay train is back on track! Okay, so we got the old hay train. It now takes me 5 hours longer to get to work and I get home late at night, commented a young publicist, but I don't mind. That farmland, that river, that old windmill, that radar antenna, commuting on this train is awesome! Source, Hyper Magazine, 1 year ago. I wonder if we get to meet her. Okay, well, now we got the old hay train. Google that. Anderson City, Sharp Mountains Gorge, Great Banning Fields, Wet Willows City. Okay, so we got there. Let's Google Anderson City. Oh, that hunger sound effect. We get it. Oh, we got something. Finances. Oh, okay. Do your numbers look good? No? Well, they don't look good at all. How can I put this? You're one step away from total bankruptcy. I suggest you either pay your debts or buy a ticket to a country that has no extradition treaty. Oh my... Okay, so this guy's in some serious trouble right now. You're welcome, you're welcome. I'll tell you how you can best manage your money. That's my job. I need to click on that money. There we go. How am I doing? Well, not very well. I seem to be the one in advice need of advice lately. Okay, so we got something. You see, that is that. Financial advisor. Nothing? Never mind. Watch your numbers if you don't want to end up in prison. Yarn. Okay, we'll be in touch. Oh my god, look at that little scoot! Okay, so there's nothing... I can't click on anything in here? Whatever. Okay, that's fine. Oh, God! Look at that comb-over. I got your money. Okay, here you go. Yeah, you're very late with the rent. I'm about to lose my patience. If you don't... Change your episode... Oh! We don't want to piss her off. Okay, well, he's gone. Oh, my God, would you stop being hungry? Anderson City. Okay, so it just doesn't do anything. Sharp Mountains. Historical mountainous What does this have... Oh, my God, who's knocking? Hey, have you heard about those sneak photos of Ashley... Hey, have you heard about the sneak photos of Ashley Applegate? What a slime ball. You can't trust anybody these days. Did I tell you my ex did something similar... with some nude shots of me? Come on, what is it you want? You see, I just realized I'm out of cigarettes, and that's very bad for my nerves. You wouldn't have some... Okay, here you go. $6. Whatever. Thanks, pal. I knew I could count on you. I'm going back to my apartment. I really hope that was a, like, this is gonna all help this plant grow. Anyway. Suit Massacre made the area tragically famous after the army shot down 75 striking miners, a cafe and a shopping mall. Oh wait, no, the cafe and shopping mall serve as a memorial and tribute to the events. I thought, jeez, they shot down all those miners and... Well, what about the Browning Fields? Okay. Well, Wet Willow Woods. Okay, well... Let's look at what we've, let's try antenna.
Mystery apparitions hovers over Browning Fields again. Oh, I need to work. I need to work. I need to work now. Okay, so what do we got? $48, nope. $28, nope. $38, yep. Airport. Sure thing. Give me that airport money. Here. I want to go back to the cameras. Get out of here. Okay, so what do we got? We got... Because do I have enough for another camera? I have enough for another cage. Just enough, and we're at max. Okay, good. We made it. We're good. Wait, what are those lights? Are those the mountains? There's the train. Okay, so we've got green fields. Like, we got this farming field, those green fields. The train goes that way. There's a barn there, and there's this, those mountains over there. Let's see if we can figure out this map area. Is it the Sharp Mountains? No, the Sharp Mountains come over there. It looks like we want to be in there somewhere, so is it Wheatwillow Woods? Oh! No, because the train's... the train's over there. Which would explain... There's a field, there's that, there's the mountains. I think it might be Wheatwillow Woods? Who the heck is playing... that music late at night? Oh my god, it's a true, let's eat that pizza. Oh, he's working hard. I wonder if we can call Straggler. Oh, we never did call him. Oh well. Oh, that's creepy. I wish we had night vision. Yeah, I need to be level 2. There's that plane. It's Douglas' office. We get it. Okay, so you're just doing nothing. Let's do some Googling. Money. Money, money, money. Salute to money. An association of bank owners shows appreciation for all taxpayers. Oh, I bet they do. It was to commemorate... This website was created to commemorate the great... Hold on, we got something. What? Recording, recording, recording. Oh, the She-Wolf of Wall Street. He's a cross-dresser. And that mop looks like a bunch of bananas on a stick. Oh, this is beautiful. I bet we're gonna blackmail him later on. Just you and me tonight, ain't no one else around. You're a shooting star and I'm spellbound. Your heat gives me wings, lifts me off the ground. We're gonna take him by storm, gonna burn the place down. La 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 la, ooh baby, just you and me tonight. I wish we had, ain't no one else around. I really wish we had some audio on this. Okay, we're gonna just record again, because I want to see... Yeah, we got that. Okay, so we got a recording. All good, I don't care. That was beautiful and worth every moment. Let's Google... browse. Ooh! Two investors devoured in the stock market building. Oh, no! The tragedy took place during a performance sponsored by the Animal Crackers Corporation. Oh. That's some bad publicity.
The show, presented to celebrate the multinational food conglomerate's IPO, simulated a circus with wild animals. During a momentary distraction on the part of the trainers, a female wolf, supposedly tame, leapt into the audience, killing two shareholders and injuring another three. Let's Google man with a wig. Huh. I find this speaks to me on a spiritual level. Finances. That just comes back to that. Okay, that's all good. Let's see. We've got $18 to our name. Let's sleep for 5 hours. Get back some health. Okay. Why can't I move? There we go. Any new emails? Nothing here, nothing here. You're not awake, you're during the daytime. Wait, why are you in pitch black? Oh, you're the mummy. That's right, you're not active. You are, though. Okay, so there's... Oh, that's a lake! Okay, so we got farms. Oh! Macaco Amateur Nissus. I have ascended to level 2. Amateur Zoologist. And the landlady's back today for the rent. I don't care. I'm gonna have to sell this. I don't have the rent. I am so sorry. I am so, so sorry. Congratulations. Yep. Made it to level 2. We need 16. They've really set up an addictive... What the hell? Toys my first chem lab? Drinks. Bulky cola, el... Dynamitero! How much is that? That's a... Sweaty pal. Eco, psycho, drugs, electronics. Okay. We don't have the money to do any of that. Oh, what's on our new... Hold on. Oh, he's back again. 2 for 1 on coffee. What are you doing? Hey friend, got a minute to talk? Wah. I did it. Now I'm at the highest level. And it's... Damn. It's... Wah, 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 wah. Oh my god, this is... Yes. No! And that was the last time we ever saw or heard from her again. I'm still willing to bet, like, it's the president's office that's the great cage. Oh! Okay, so we're on a highway. MD, whatever that is. We've got trucks. So many trucks. Nothing really happening. Are you during the day? Yes, we can call you. Which person I ask for? August Hinkle. Let's ask for Daniel Statter first. Mr. Tatler, do you know Fredonia? Are you taking part in the new program to assist old people? Let's just ask this first. Oh yes. I am very happy. They come to see me every day, even though the lady that visits me is not speaking much, but she smells so nice. She takes away the loneliness. Let's ask about Fredonia. Oh, what can you tell me about yourself? Oh, how nice of you to think of me. I am very happy you're interested. The truth is, I have not much to tell you. My life is very simple. My parents run a loving and peaceful hippie commune, and I inherit the business until I work no more. Fredonia. Oh, that. Fredonia? What is this Fredonia? And why you ask me about this?
Fridonia is a country, and I thought that given your foreign accent... Nein! I not have foreign accent! What happened is, I learn accent of my mother. No, she not. She from the next neighborhood. Oh, great. August Hinkle? I wanted to ask you about a person you might know of. August Hinkle. Hinkle, you say? Oh! Nein, know this name at all. I don't know many people, you see. I never leave this neighborhood in my life. Yeah, you say you've never left your neighborhood? No, never. Everything here is for me. My family, pals, my job, I ship captain, and saving the poor dolphins when I young man. Ship, dolphin, but this country's landlocked. Oh yeah, well, the thing is much change in the neighborhood. You're very young to remember that it back when it was landlocked. Oh, I bet I needed to record that other one. Okay, well, that's all we're going to be able to ask him. I have to hang up now. Yeah, we get it. You're lonely. Just go! Fine. I just need to figure out what the hell... Okay, so that's... I just need to figure out what the hell... Okay, let's make a guess. Oh, there's a lake. There's a train. Oh, so it is probably... Okay, so we need to figure out where the lake is. It's not going to be a sharp mountain. Oh, we got something. Oh, we got something. Oh, it's just them again. I wonder what happens if I call him now. Nothing new. I definitely... Oh, do I have enough money to... Okay, so she comes at... What, 5 o'clock? Okay, we have enough. 2 hours, $24. $15 for 1 hour. Nope. $100 for 8 hours. Nope. Ooh. Oh, we got something. We got move. Oh, hello. Prepared the balance sheets. Yep, we got balance. Oh, what the hell's happening here? Oh no, it's just that. Okay. Bit more tired lately, to tell you the truth. Oh yeah, you're staying up late at night to boogie down. But I always honor my commitments, you know. Oh no, we're hungry. Low cost, okay. That's my slogan, my motto, my goal. I missed that, unfortunately. Oh, those blinking lights. There's two going at the moment. Yep, you're seeing your numbers. If only I had your number. I think I need... Okay. I know you're grateful and generous, but I need to record you talking about how you are the Führer. Now, nothing else is happening. I can't click on anything in here. Oh no, look at my health. My health is abysmal. Okay, I'm gonna have to buy some... I don't want that. Yes. How do I not have enough? Oh, I have to increase the... Yeah. Let's buy some hot dogs. Oh. Hello. Ha! Rent! Giving it to you right now. On time. It's not me, it's the economy, stupid. Back in 3 days. Okay, whatever. If I missed him watching his videos, I am going to... Ooh. Okay.
He usually watches his videos very quickly afterwards. How much money do we have? $62. Yes. We'll buy a new cage. Yeah, you'll be available at 9. Great, whatever. Okay, I think what I'm planning on doing is blackmailing. It's not the best, but I'm planning on blackmailing, him. Let's do a quick... No, can't move. No, let's... No, I can't, because he's... Oh, please let me do it.
Greetings. We saw each other many lives ago, and today we meet again. Our souls are eternal and incorruptible, almost as much as what I'm carrying in this bag. Here's your order, and here's a tip. Consider this. The gray-haired dragon guards a treasure. Even the worst monsters can have friends. I'll be back. I'm sure you will. Let's work 2 hours. And then eat a hot dog.
Okay. Sweet. Okay, good. I don't care. Oh, he is just talking. What is the time? No. Okay. I think it's going to be the Browning Fields, because there's trees. Let's try here. Yeah, no, it's going to be Browning Field. Let's just email them and say Browning Field and hope for the best. Oh, I hate you. Browning Fields. Now, let's eat that hot dog. Oh, my health. Okay. Did I earn money? Yeah, I earned money. Brother, that's all good. Let's go back to the cages. You're still doing that. I'm done with that for the moment. I answered that question. Yeah, I'd say... Oh, here we go. Line waiter, the world's most boring job. Okay, great. Let's balance. Debt. Okay, we got another word. Finances. Same thing. It's going to come back to economics. Advice. Let's look at you. Aha! We were correct. $75 in the bank. Now let's go back to here. Oh, no, we got something new here. You again. I told you not to call me at the office. Oh, come on. And don't call me by my stage name. What do you mean you need more money? I'm paying what you agreed. What we agreed. You shouldn't pressure me. You know I do not tolerate blackmail. I don't tolerate it. We'll record that. No, we can't. Oh no! I locked myself out. Anyway, where are my casting calls? Where are my auditions? I need to leave this job. You promised to make me a star. Come on, just say you're him. Oh, handsome Vin Young. Okay, good. Double life. Okay, we'll focus on him for the moment. Idiot. Okay, I think that's him done. Yeah, he's back to working. Can we call him now? Let's see if there's anything else we can get better. There's a little understanding. I am the old man who's sick and depressed, that's all. Okay, let's check what we recorded. Okay, yes, keep going. Show him, say it's me. How handsome I was, we got it. Okay, don't care, let's call, see if he'll pick up. Good, we got him just before we did. We ask for August Hinkle.
Oh my god, you... Why ask for that name? Tell me, are you or aren't you August Finkel? Of that, nein, I'm not Finkel. But if I happen to be, what you want? What can you tell me about Fredonia, Mr. Hinkle? I'm not Hinkle, but if I am, I tell you that Fredonia is the birthplace of genetically superior individuals with the right to rule the other countries and peoples. Wow, you really believe that? Nein, I not believe that. I know nothing about the politics and always live happy in my neighborhood working my job, helping the old ladies across the road. Tell me about yourself, Mr. Hinkle. My god, I not know why you insist so much. Don't be stubborn. I am not the heroic, magnificent, handsome, and strong Mr. Hinkle. Oh, I need you. Daniel Statter. Yeah, but of course I know that name. Herr Statler, this is me. Yes, of course. Oh. As sure as the Brong Hag. Okay, so can we... Adonia, okay, it looks like we're not getting anywhere else. Unless we go Siles for seniors. Oh, he really likes the programs. Mr. Hinkelvich, as long as people show genetic purity, of course. If no, do you know the word eugenics? You what? Nothing, you forget this. Is only name of old lady friend that always live in the neighborhood. Okay, I have to hang up now. Sorry about it. You can call me back when you're back. You know what? I think we're going to send that to Shock TV. Oh no! Oh, based on six and... Okay, it looks like we got sleep, we just need food. How much money do we have? Chicken, yogurt, fruit, your chicken. Yeah, we'll just buy so much food, and... Come on. Okay, we good? Oop, nope. Alright. I believe we shall leave it there. Thank you very much, everybody, for joining in. I hope you had a... What the hell was that? Oh god, that looks so creepy at night. Thank you very much for joining in today. Okay, we're gonna eat just to get rid of that sound effect. No, we eat. How much does it take to keep this guy healthy? Okay, we're gonna sleep as well. Yep. Let's go. Come on. And the plant is still alive. That's good. We don't have anything. Why didn't you unlock? Oh, at 9. You know what? We're gonna sleep a little longer. No, not 5. We're gonna sleep for 2 hours. Alright. We'll wake up during the new day. Current club, 4 days, and we need to provide... Oh! The new ChatMeGo chat shows off all of its new features. Federal police fights cybercrime by setting fire to mice, apparently, or masses. Delia's last prediction. Tarot card reader Delia Lafleur was found dead after predicting her own death on a television program. The police may think it... may have been suicide. Okay. Alarming increase in panhandling in the city. According to the latest data, for every car on the road, there are 2.7 windshield cleaners asking for donations. Lovely. What are you? Ooh. We've got guitars, gold records, and all that. Okay. That's where we're gonna shut you down. That's where we're gonna leave it. Ooh. Never mind. We'll check out this. 2-for-1 on Chinese food. We'll open you up. You talking to anybody? Nope. We have the ability to unlock night vision, routine observation, cage 10. What is the complete address of cage 10? And 2-for-1 Chinese food. Which one's cage 10? Oh, no. Okay. 10.1. What the hell? Why is it 0.1? Okay. We're going to leave it there. Thank you very much for watching. And as always, Hope you have a good day. Goodbye.